Minas Tirith is breached. The gates are shattered and the lower walls of the city are overrun. The men of Gondor attempt a valiant defense, but Sauron's hordes have taken full measure of this frail city, and they will not be denied. The guards of the citadel shall defend their city to the last man, and it may soon come to that. They all fear the end draws near, for the darkness is nearly complete.
Listen, you maggots! We want to burn this place before night falls, so get to the next level! There's a yard there to be captured! Into their tombs. Let's go visit their dead kings. The crown of Gondor is here! Take it to our Nazgul master! We've got us the crown, boys! To the top of the stairs! Barricades! It's in the way of that ram! Smashed! Get everybody up to the top! This city's got a sick white tree up here! The boss wants it burned! Pretty white tree, eh? Burn it up! That ugly white tree! Burn everything! Good work, maggots! Now, let's cook us some of these weaklings! To the throne room! Master Sauron wants that throne, so go kill them guards in there! Room. They don't need it now! Minas Tirith is ours! The time of the Orc has come!
Upon every level, Minas Tirith is burning. The gates lie shattered and the lower circles of the city are overrun. From the hallows where dead kings of Gondor watch in horror, to the white tree that burns, all is now in ruin. Orcs now hold banquet in the White Tower of Ecthelion, and desecrate both king and commoner alike. Thus passes Minas Tirith, the White City, and with it the best hope for the world of men. The war must go on, but we have been grievously harmed.